This is Simple Ukulele. We are in the Daily Ukulele book by Jim and Liz Beloff, page 44, playing the Candor and Ebb classic cabaret. For a strum, we are going to use a simple syncopated strum that's notated as strum number 3 on your 33 strums in arpeggios handout. And we're going to swing the eighth notes. So we've got down, down, up, up, down, 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 up, up, down, up. For an intro, we're going to alternate measures between C and G7. We're going to do that twice. I'll look over the chords carefully. We're in the key of C, but there are quite a few chords. C, C7, F, F minor, G7, E minor 7, E minor, A7, D minor, A minor. So quite a few chords. The form, we've got the first verse with the first ending, repeat up to the top. Second ending continues through to the end of the next to last line where it's marked DC Alcoda. Go back to the top, do the third verse with the third ending, repeat back for the fourth verse. And then in the middle of the second line, we've got the two coda, which is the coda line all the way down at the bottom. It says play with vigor, and we're going to take it just a little slower than that, just so we can really pay attention to the chords and the strums. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Smile.